No! No! Yay!
Well, if only an audible lad were here right now.
Oh. Nothing satisfies like a good story.
Are you ready to go, Patrick?
Oh, get back! I wasn't gonna eat all of you.
Patrick, it's me! Ew, what's this?
Well, whatever it is, it's mine. Unless I don't want it. SpongeBob, what do all these words say?
It's an ad. Dear comic book reader.
That's me.
Have you ever thought about turning one of your poems into a hit song on the radio?
I never thought about anything.
Send in your poem and $100 and we'll make it a hit. Can we go now? My arms are getting tired.
I want to send in a poem and everyone would love it and I would be a star.
You can't always trust ads in comic books. Those x-ray specs I ordered couldn't see through people's skin at all. Only their clothes. Plus, you don't have $100. Patrick, could you get my wallet?
Hey, look! I just found $100! It's a sign that I should make my hit record.
Hey, that's my comic book money!
It's a sign! A sign that fell from the back of your pants! I learned to trust signs like that.
Patrick! Are you gonna pay for those comics? No. Ouch! Can I have my arms back?
I wish not to be disturbed, SpongeBob, for I am about to erupt with a masterpiece.
Good luck. Coming.
SpongeBob, could I borrow a pencil and some paper and a place to work? SpongeBob, this pencil is broken. Why won't it make words?
You have to think of the words yourself.
I think I wrote a poem once. A poem by Patrick Starr. Roses are blue, violets are red. I have to go to the bathroom.
How many times have I gotta tell you? This is gym class.
Oh, dodgeballs.
Oh, Patrick.
Oh, don't hurt me with a dodgeball.
Meow. Why would I hit you with a dodgeball?
I never told anyone this. I wrote a poem once.
No.
Wait, there's more. When I read it to the class, they pelted me with dodgeballs just because we were playing dodgeball. Why?
You can play your records later, Gary. Patrick, is that why you've been having trouble writing?
I'm worried my poem's not going to be any good and you're going to hit me with dodgeballs.
Oh, I don't even own a dodgeball, do you, Gary?
Wow.
If you're serious, I can do this. I'm even going to use my brain.
That's the spirit, Patrick. I'll open a window.
Ooh. Come on, you stupid brain. Work. It's working.
Patrick, don't strain yourself.
Now what's going on? What is that horrible smell? Is Patrick thinking again?
I'm making art.
Patrick, it smells like something crawled into your brain and died.
That's the creative process of work. Ready to go to the post office? I need to mail in my masterpiece.
The next day. And that's why you're my cookie wookie teddy bear. I hate my life. I hate your life too, dude. People! We have 17 more songs to finish this hour. Next up is I Wrote This by Patrick Starr. This one's really bad. It made my eyeballs throw up. Oh, yeah. I don't care how awful his poem is. We spent his $100 already.
Come on, guys. We're gonna do this if it kills us. A one. And a two. And a...
They wanted you to have this.
My song! Ah!
Come on, let's hear it.
I don't know. You're not gonna throw dodgeballs at me?
I don't see any dodgeballs here, buddy. Just an artist and his work.
Yeah, and me too. Now sit down and get comfortable.
Patrick?
SpongeBob SquarePants, are you ready to rock? Woo!
It's really loud.
You need it louder? Okay.
Twinkle, twinkle, Patrick Star. I made myself a sandwich. My mommy named it Fred. It tastes like beans and bacon. And smells like it's been dead. Writing stuff is hard, so I use a pointy pencil. Pointy, 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 point. Be you, what's that horrible smell? Drum solo. I have a head, it ends in a point. Pointy, 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 point. This song is over, except for this line. You in this round, broccoli.
That was awesome! Did you like it or did you really, really like it? Oh, give me your completely honest opinion of how great it was.
Oh, how do I put this delicately? That was the best song I ever heard!
Do you really think so?
We need to get that song on the radio.
Then let's go right now. Come on.
Darn, I just got that arm back.
I can't wait to see the look on their face when they hear this.
Ah! Did you see the look on his face?
Yeah, did you see his ears?
I didn't know they could turn inside out like that. Now, how are we going to put your record on the radio?
What record?
I got an idea! We just have to play your record from the top of this antenna.
Carry me?
Huh? Patrick!
Tally-ho! Bush! Aboard and upward! Faster, SpongeBob! Faster! Whew. Oh, this record won't stay put. Good idea! Oh yeah, I forgot.
Twinkle, twinkle, Patrick Star. I made myself a sandwich. My mommy named it Fred. It's in my head. It tastes like beans and bacon. And smells like it's been dead. Writing stuff is hard, so I used a pointy pencil. Lucky. Pointy, pointy, point. Pointy, pointy, point. This song always makes me think of you. Be you, what's that horrible smell? And so... I have a head. It ends in a point. My ears! Pointy, pointy, pointy. Pointy, pointy, point. This song is over, except for this line. I like it. You win this round, broccoli. Well, it looks like Bikini Bottom is throwing a party. And you know what a party needs.
Bean dip?
Yes, that is important. But I was thinking about music. Turn it up, Patrick. It tastes like beans and bacon. Where's that awful song coming from? It smells like it's been dead. To the radio station! Torches, get your torches! Pitchforks, can't be an angry mob without pitchforks! Cotton candy, get your cotton candy! You can't do a rap without cotton candy! I have a head that ends in a point. Look at that, Patrick!
Oh, you mean the angry mob with the pitchforks and torches?
That's not an angry mob, Patrick. That's your fan club.
Fan club? Woohoo! We should sing him a song!
Who's responsible for that song on the radio? Why, he's right here, Patrick Star, musical genius. Let's get him, boys! Whoop! Whoa!
Whoa! Whoa! Whoa! That was my new song called...
You know, it's not that bad. Yeah. At least it got that first terrible song out of our heads.
Oh yeah, my song. Oh, twinkle, twinkle, Patrick Star.
Patrick, looks like you need another listen. Nutballs ready!
Uh-oh.